justifiably be called the last to go up to the surrealist heaven. Born in Buenos Aires of Italian and Slav parentage, she was brought up in Trieste in the circle of James Joyce and Raina Maria Rilke. Me alone, me alone, me alone. Do da da dee. She moved to Paris in 1931, quickly was received enthusiastically. Some say that it had more to do with her improper sense of dress than her talent or her diligence. She joined the cafe meetings of Breton and Cartier-Bresson, Maxton, Spolilois, Georges Bataille. Their misogyny really irritated her, but she wasn't one to let it cramp her style. At the outbreak of war, Leonore moved to Monte Carlo and fell in love with a count who was in the service of the fascists. She persuaded him to leave, and later on she fell in love again. And three of them set up house and lived 40 years as friends. They said she created an erotic dream. Subverting the male's dialogue with him. Da da da, do da da da.